Paul, let them know. Alright.
So this is going to be a simple tutorial on how to make a bracelet out of chain that you buy in bulk. Regular bracelet is about 7 inches, so that's what we're going to make it. So I'm going to take this link and cut it. A little bit short of 7, but once we put the catch on, it should be 7. So with this type of catch, we're gonna move the jump ring. And you wanna move it to the side so you don't mess it up. It's easily to put back. Get it off. You can even just move it with your hand. It's easy to move. Sterling silver. So that measures out about 7 1/4. Easy.